come. Because God wants us to know that He is still with us. If you just keep trusting Him, He will get us through our situation. He gives me this scripture that He wants you to know from Deuteronomy 31:6, that He said to be strong and of good courage. Do not fear nor be afraid of them. For the Lord your God is with you. He'll never leave you nor forsake you. And this is His word to let you know that no matter what we're going through, because right now we're still dealing with the coronavirus situation. We're dealing with a financial situation. We have been dealing with our health situation. We may deal with family situation. We may deal with friend situation. We may even deal with our own relationship, whether it's girlfriend, boyfriend, husband, wife. We are dealing with whatever we can. But God is keeping telling us. He is letting us know. Keep trusting Him to know what to do, to know what to get through the situation, to get through it. He said to trust Him.
But with Jesus, with God, everything is possible.
and he wants us to know that. So be strong in this situation. Be strong this day, be strong every day. Be strong, brother. Be strong.